J Daddy Phatts, and this is the sit down with my dog.
JBell the Artist, man. Beast 96 treat.
That's right, man. So JBell, check this out.
What happened?
Danny Glover won an award at the Golden Globes for, you know, the show Atlanta, right?
I heard.
Dope. So he's up there saying, you know, thank you to Atlanta for just existing. And he also said he wanna thank the Migos for making the song Bad and Bougie.
I heard,
because
this.
He just feel like that's just a fly ass song.
He said it's the greatest song ever.
He said it's the greatest song ever. On top of that, when you know, backstage were interviewing him, he said the reason why he thanked the Migos because he feels like the Migos are this generation's Beatles.
Mm-hmm.
And he also said Bad and Bougie is a great song to have sex to. I agree with this, with Bad and Bougie.
No.
Having sex, I agree with that 100%. I've done it before.
Bad and Bougie.
Yeah, but I don't know. How do you feel about the whole Beatles, you know, comparison?
Hey man, it's a generation where people doing what they want to do. It's a different type of sound, new rock and roll, man. And speaking of the Golden Globes, that you hear about people mispronouncing the movie.
Yeah, I heard figures, about that.
They said Hidden Fences, which is two different movies, and they put them together. This happened twice. A reporter on Outside was talking to Pharrell. Did you see Pharrell's face?
Yeah, he was like,
what is Hidden Fences? She put both the movies together, both the black movies together. Hidden Fences. His face was like thrown off. And also, before they gave him the award, they said Hidden Fences when they named the categories of the people who were nominated. So, and it was off the teleprompter, so somebody did that, maybe intentionally. But
who knows?
I got something for you, man. You know the presidential inauguration is coming
up. Yeah.
So a guy by the name of Adam Evinger is planning on doing something great. Guess what he's trying to do?
What do you want
to
do?
He's going to pass out 4,200 rolled joints.
So you want to book the ticket now?
Yeah, you got a hotel accommodation?
Man, we don't need no hotel. We'll sleep in the car.
So, at 4 minutes and 20 seconds into the speech, he's planning on handing out 4,200 roll joints. Now, weed is legal in Washington, D.C. They just can't smoke it on federal ground. So, they're going to be a little hungry and got the munchies after inauguration. That's all I'm saying.
I'm down to be there. Mm. That's the only way you're going to catch me at that inauguration.
What else you got for me, man?
That's about it right there, man. It's a sit down with your boy DJ Daddy Phatts. Make sure you check me out 3 to 7, Monday through Friday.
JBell the Artist, 10 a.m. to 3 p.m., Monday through Sunday, 7 to midnight on weekends as well. And this was the sit down.